Several high school tennis teams swung into the Northern Section semifinals today. Chico beat Foothill 6-0. The two teams opted not to play the doubles points, and the Panthers won all six singles matches in straight sets. Across town, top seed Pleasant Valley also cruised by Shasta 6-0. That includes number one singles Eugene Lee, who won the individual league championship yesterday. Today's win set up a Chico PV section championship on Thursday. It'll be the third meeting between the teams in the last month. The Vikings won the first two duels 7-2 and 8-1.